to stand in solidarity with the victims of Mukroh shooting incident, five pressure groups hold a sit-in demonstration at Kyatnongba Statue Civil Hospital Junction on November 24th, followed by a candlelight vigil. The pressure groups, namely Khasi Student Union, Rivoy Youth Federation, Federation of Khasi Jaintia Garo People, Jaintia Students Union and Neotrep National Youth Federation, were part of sit-in demonstration and candlelight vigil.
Selamat pagi.